fishing with a difference on the French Riviera, as 80 champions prepare to tackle the fish on equal terms below the surface. Down in the depths, rod and line take second place to a really good grip on a very slippery tail. Altogether, the submarine hunters didn't do too badly, the prize-winning catch being a 10-pounder. As for the lucky fish who remained uncaught, they were probably still talking about the angler who got away.